This project uses an STM32 development board as a Bluetooth home automation system. Connect to a Bluetooth adapter. Users can toggle devices on and off. Thank you for watching.